I would just encourage you to pick up the phone and call somebody. Like just pick one person and just call them up or drive to their house or have them come over and just take a chance and open up to somebody and tell them what's going on. Maybe you need to call a professional. You know, I don't know how deep it goes for you, but that would be the first step.